shit, you know, about to get this shit in.
Hell yeah.
A little bit of back, trying to get that big back like you, dog.
It's ready, big man. I got my wings like you, man.
Trying to get like you, Larry.
Let's do it, man.
Yeah. What you want to start off warm up with this shit?
All right, let's see. Most likely wide lat pull down. Hold on.
You got a whole thing?
I follow routine, man.
Okay.
Yeah, I follow routine, but hold on.
I'm not tripping. I haven't probably trained back in fucking, I don't even know how long, homie. Probably months, like, I don't even remember.
You ever been doing deadlifts? No.
Oh, deadlifts, just deadlifts.
Oh, I hear that.
That's it, yeah.
Oh, you're getting a nice pump today in your last thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice good pump today.
Yeah, it's just gonna be good.
Hell yeah, you do.
The only thing I do, I guess, for lats is pull-ups. You ever do pull-ups?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are nice for the get the width.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I used to like doing rows and shit.
Rows? Yeah. We like one of them dumbbell rows. What did dumbbells go up to in here?
Not too much, 160s.
Okay, that'd be good.
For some high reps, huh?
Yeah, we do like 15 to 20.
Yeah.
Control. Yeah.
Nope. Yeah. I'm with it, doc.
All right, you start off with some
shit.
Yeah, man. The lat pull down.
Do it.
Track my lats. Oh yeah, on the way up?
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure you see that stretch when you come up.
Yeah.
Pull! Pull! Touch the lat pull downs, and then next, after that, warm up the muscle, warm up the lat. You drop to so start like 165, 12, 120, 12, 75, 12. And again, I like to do this approach for almost all my exercises that I do. That way, I don't have to, let's say, I go up to the whole stack. They get that same effect. I can look at like half the weight.
No cramping. Got that blood though. Got that blood out of me already.
Yeah. My back is my least favorite
train. Yeah.
I hate that pump.
Yeah.
The back.
I'm already warm from that shit.
Oh shit, actually, no more.
Burn me out, Larry. That's the point, though.
Right,
hell yeah, that's the point. Good pointers, and you know what I mean? A lot of good things. He was telling us to really make your arms grow is to do touch-ups every day. Yeah, do 4 sets of 15 to 20 reps of arms every single day.
Get the hell out. 4 every day, arms every day.
So every day do about 15 to 20 reps of those. Nothing to try to like tear them down, but to get blood in. And he said, if you do those every day, your arms will grow. That's what he did.
Yeah, so every day is on there. Every day is on there. Coke! Coke!
I used to love those shits. I just haven't done them, dog. I've been in like the off season basically, so I haven't been doing too crazy, homie. You know what I mean?
I hear that, man.
You know how it is.
We get back into it right now, right?
Yeah, that's the plan, dog.
Yeah, let's see what we work up to today, man.
Yeah. Let's do it, dog. Nice, a fucking someone that's as strong as fuck, dog. I've been too comfortable for too long.
You had direct competition.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That shit's the best shit right there, dog. 100%.
Like Quavo's new shit, Travis Scott, Tekashi.
Okay.
You know.
Yes,
man. We're having an Apple Music, man.
Yeah, I feel you.
We're having Apple Music.
Hell yeah, I feel you on that. Huh?
What's your
shit? I listen to that West Coast shit. YG, Dre, you know what I mean? Nipsey Hussle.
Oh,
but all the West Coast shit, really. I like this fool's from Atlanta, you know what I mean?
Okay.
He's dope. Jeezy's dope as fuck. I like the old school 50 Cent. I mean, I like Tupac. I like bumping a lot of Tupac. You know, but all the West Coast people, Snoop Dogg, fucking Corrupt, all these old school shit from Dogtown.
You got white tape, man. Like them all.
Yeah, hell yeah.
You like them all.
I like rap, you know? And I like R&B, I like oldies, I like all that shit.
Same here.
Yeah.
Rapping and R&B.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Real thing or something like that?
How you rapping to yourself?
Just rapping so there's nothing left. You know what I mean? Like if you're rapping it like this, you'll wrap it and then that'll be it. And you just grip it like that and tighten it.
Okay. Now I remember someone, like Chris Hickson, you ever see him?
I don't know who that is.
Uh-oh. Okay, he's a delicate, but he's the person like rapping like this.
I think maybe for quick, like you just want to grab it quick and you maybe just grab that one piece.
Oh, okay.
I seen people like tie a knot right here and then they'll just grab the knot.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that makes sense too.
But I like to just, I guess how it's supposed to be used is kind of rapid. That's why they're cut, because I don't like them real long. I like to feel the bars still when I use them.
Oh, okay.
So I have them a little shorter, you know what I mean?
Oh, I see. I know you just cut that shit. Okay.
Usually they're fucking long, dog, and then you're wrapping it around there about three, four times, and you can't even feel the bar no more.
Oh, yeah, for too much distance to the bar.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Other way, other way.
Yeah.
No, like this. So you put this opposite way. Can we see you take them off?
Oh, yeah.
Hit them off. You see how the other one is? Put them so this thing is facing towards you. Like, inside.
Like this.
So if this one is like this, yeah, like that. Yep. Put that one on that side, and then right here. And then once you do that, then you'll wrap it this way.
Okay, underneath.
Yeah, and then, exactly. Same with the other one. Probably been a year since I've done this shit.
That means, shit, you had a year of recovery.
Let's hope it plays that way,
man. Shit, the way I'm looking, man. Can't move faster than that.
Keep up with Larry, everybody, dog. The whole world and shit.
Oh yeah, Five Wheels moving today. He's gonna move today. That's what we're here for, sir.
Yeah, money.
Ah, shit.
Oh.
Come on! Attack that bar! Attack it! Attack it! Pull it!
Pass out on that set. Can we pull ups in?
All right, we get the pull ups now. So
we can pull ups now? All right.
Yeah. Yeah. What's your best? I'm curious.
Well, probably like around your weight, I hit 30. 30 straight?
270.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit. My for record, I think the most I ever did was like 17. So 30 is fucking something else, man. 30 is very elite.
Hell yeah.
Fuck.
And then probably like at my weight, maybe like 10 to 12, you know what I mean?
That's what I'm looking at right now. Yeah. 8 to 10.
Yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. I like pull-ups though, you know what I mean? I think it's a good way to just be overall strength and shit, you know what I mean?
I agree.
Pull-ups is a good exercise, especially for anybody.
You're doing strict.
Yeah, I try to do them pretty strict. You know, at the end, you're gonna
get
a little bit of momentum, but yeah. I know everybody always asks like how you get the V, and I feel like to get that wide back, pull-ups is a big thing besides deadlifts, you know?
That's true.
Deadlifts and rows and shit, but pull-ups is a must, I think.
Yeah, before I hit the gym, all I had when I was 13, 14, a little pull-up bar.
Yeah.
And push-up, that's all I would do. But I had wings.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Pull-ups, I had wings.
That's all I did for almost 4 years and shit, just push-ups and pull-ups. And like water bags and shit, sandbags.
Oh shit.
That was about it, dog. So it definitely works, you know what I mean? Just with that kind of shit, you need a lot more sets and a lot more reps. Where to get bigger out here, you only have to do 6 to 10 reps and you get big.
Right, yeah.
You gotta do hundreds in there. You know, hundreds to get calisthenic big. But hell yeah.
Yeah, so I can do it.
Hell yeah, let's get it.
Let's do it.
We're gonna load this. We're gonna load at the end. You know,
right out here in front.
Four. That's right. Seven. There you go. Nine. Hell yeah. Seven. Come on. 17. Damn. Come on. One more, Larry. Yeah.
Shit.
After all that shit, too. Motherfucker's a monster.
God damn.
20 after all that shit, Larry?
I think I popped along after that.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
That's no joke, dog. Six.
Nice. Shit. More. Hell yeah. More. God damn. Finish it. Finish it. Yes. Oh yeah.
Shit.
Dude, the beat's coming out. Right here.
Fuck.
Oh yeah.
There you go. Come on. All right, get that shit.
Oh,
shit. That shit's no joke now.
Get that shit, Larry.
What was that, five?
It fast. Five.
Five
to failure. Pull. Paul!
That shit, Larry. Stronger like Larry in the gym to push me, you know? I'm used to being the strongest guy in the gym, I'm sure with you too.
Yeah, same here, man. I love that direct competition head-to-head. Every exercise will more or less evenly match the strength, and that really pushed me if I actually wanted to rest, I gotta make it grow. That push right there is priceless, so.
That's what it's about right there. You know what I mean? I always say that shit. It's about competition, you know? Everybody always says with themselves, right?
That's right.
But competition is what makes you drive and push your body to the next level. You know what I mean? Especially having Larry, I've been just kind of in the off-season training for powerlifting and just trying to maintain and stay healthy. But Larry's been here in Cali and kind of light a match underneath my ass. You know what I mean? Trying to keep up with this monster and shit.
Dude, we all need that, man. We need it. Yeah. I need it too. I need it.
Oh, good. Good ass solid day of training, you know?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's more coming, guys. There's more coming.
Yeah.
Just drop a comment if you want something. Me and Vince, go ahead. Let us know.
Hell yeah.
Let us know.
Hell yeah. Appreciate you rolling through, Larry.
Oh, I appreciate it, man.
Training, dog. For real.
Wow.
Appreciate that.
Hell yeah. Really.